I think real style is uncontrived. A lot of people try and assemble a style or fabricate a style, and actually it's not something you can do that with. It has to be something that really comes from an essence and a core of who you are, I think. There's no harm in having something just because you really love it and you want to have it. In fact, I think that's probably the best reason to buy something, is because you really love it.